David. Now, in Egypt this week, we saw young people organising themselves around the library at Alexandria to protect the books from looters. It was incredible. And yet in Britain, 1 in 5 of our public libraries faces closure, which is bad news for libraries, but good news for fans of massive hacking cuts to libraries. Thank you, Emily. So the fight is on, and this Saturday, it's Save Our Libraries Day. But why should we bother saving them? Well, in the words of the Manic Street Preachers,
libraries gave us power. Bookshops and online bookstores, they're all very well, but libraries are different. I'm proud to have a place in my neighbourhood where anyone can walk in off the street and order any book for free. And with 1 in 6 of us in Britain struggling with literacy, do we really want to start snatching books out of people's hands? A library is a town's way of saying we are not a shithole, or at least we're a shithole that cares about reading. And I'm not talking about reading a Kindle on the bus. Go to a library and suddenly you're not a worker or a shopper. You're not chatting or shouting at the TV. You turn off your phone, Facebook, Twitter, and finally, everything is calm! A library's a place where you can spend some quality time with some ideas, hang out with some books, enhance your word power. So that's what menstruation means. So come on, Britain. Soon you'll only hear about libraries in museums, until they close the museums. Get out and borrow. Looking for a book by Katie Price.